Part 3, acoustic amp with the 370 and the 408. Envelope filter from MXR, and I played on a Fender jazz bass with all the holes in it. Quite nice bass. It's a fretless one, of course, the Jaco Pastorius. So, do a little improvisation.
Something like that. Okay. Hope you like it.